terrific, especially the first half. I think he was incredible. He really showing a different kind of presence, you know, the way he's influencing the game. Just the feeling, the way he moves, what he transmits on the pitch is different. And today, to do what he's done here, big credit to him.